See my bike. Anyways, what's going on, everybody? This is Scarf of Legend. I'm trying to kill the Shadows of Yharnam here. I do need some bullets, so let me get those first. I want pebbles too. I want pebbles. Give me pebbles. I like pebbles. I'm at a fairly decent level. Man, I did farm a couple of blood vials and bullets. So yeah, it's handful. So I got my cannon, and I'm gonna use the bone marrow ash and see how that goes. Actually, I probably should have topped off buying more bullets and more blood vials. Oh well. Crow? I do like the pebbles, they are very useful. Oh, no love today. That's cool. And I did get a couple of vermins too. Still need some more. I do like how that looks. They are down. Somewhere this way. Oh, they're actually by the other, they're this way, actually. This guy. Can you attack first, dude? Wow. Because it's making me lose my bullets. Freaking finally. No. I guess I could have just ran past them too. That's what I should have done. I can only shoot once. Messed that up. There's that dude, but he doesn't drop bullets either. And I believe... yeah, it's right here. Should I just run past this guy? Probably. And I believe it's this one? No, that's where the magic people are. This way. With the piggy. I'll kill a piggy. Use some bullets though. Let's see if, and I'm not sure if these guys drop bullets. They might. You drop bullets there?
No, you don't. Snake guy.
Nope. What is this? Oh, summon younger Madara Uchiha? I just want some bullets. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get any. Oh well. We shall go wanting. At least I know I can summon help right there. But I decided not to get any help for all of my bosses. So we're gonna cannon these fools and see how much damage we do. Do I have any? Yeah, bone marrow ash. For sure. You. I did okay, but I took some damage too. Okay, so you need to die first. Panic roll. Okay, let's find it. The stream didn't go so well, I don't think. And you're like, oh dang, this thing comes from everywhere, huh? Got him. Yo, Blood Rapture. Sick. This is the first time I beat a boss with somebody watching me. I usually do, when I do these, nobody's watching. Thanks, Skits, you brought me luck. Should I go this way? Whatever. Maybe not. These look like magic things. Oh no, these are the Yharnam things, right? No, the Bergenworth stuff. That's what it is. I don't know. I mean, people don't leave me. I mean, I usually stream at like weird times. So a lot of people don't have time to watch me. So that's how I end up beating most of my bosses. I have a feeling I'm near Bergenworth. That's red. Is there a boss nearby? Because if I get a helper, there's a Madara twin again. It means there's a boss. What do you drop? Sedative. So anti-frenzy stuff. There's two, no? Yeah, there's the other one right there. Bullets, yay. I do want bullets. Yeah man, any chance you're gonna have your stream up? Yeah. I saw like a ton of people watching the Yogg cast. I don't get a bunch of people. It's cool. I mean, I don't really play to like attract viewers or for money or anything like that. I have my reasons. Oh, that's the one that steals your insight, huh? I'm like doing no damage to that thing. Why? Look at that. That thing's scary. Shaman Bone Blade. Arcane Lake. Yeah. That's a bummer, man. Well, hopefully you get to sort that out. Yeah, look, there's the lake. I'm near. This is Bergenworth for sure. Are you alive? No, I killed you. Huh? Oh, some guy said when you get near the church, there's a side church or something. Let me try to find that. Sweet. Nope. Closed by device. So I wonder if that's what they're talking about, this side. So Rom, should I fight Rom right now? Easy to find, you'll see the path. Okay. I hope I did, I hope that was it. Yeah, cause this looks like the main. Oh look, there's something over here too. Okay, so there's this, and then what else? Oh no. Patient is bad. Oh, someone's trying to kill me. Two guys. Yeah, I was thinking I shouldn't let him get that jump attack. I was right. All they did is give me frenzy, though. A lot of frenzy. definitely better. Okay, so I'm gonna explore where those guys came from. Enemies usually... What is that? More magic stuff. Fire! Two shots. That mouth looks bad. I need to, like... Just stay on its butt. Why am I doing like zero damage to everything here? Just great ones with I guess everything's resistant to like, I want to say blunt? Because I only have one thrust. Unless I go like this, then this is thrust. Maybe I should try thrust. More sedative. Okay, so here's the shortcut, I guess. Ooh, there is a side entrance. There's a chest. This looks like it can open. Candles. Is this like the wax place? Like this candle? Pearl slug. What does that mean? Oh, somebody's walking up there. Shaman. Slash foes to make them lose their sense of direction. Did I miss the other one? I missed it. Well, maybe it's over here. Holy chalice. Okay. So I'm guessing this door was closed and now I can open it from this side. Probably. Nice couches though. Like they had doggies at one point. I can summon another helper. Why do I need so many helpers? That looks like a hunter that wants to fight me. Let's go at it then. Are you friendly? Or do you want to fight me? Hey, nope, you're not friendly. Can I not counter that? Ooh, she got the diabetes. Maybe that's why I needed to help her, huh? I did lane damage here. I'm leveled pretty high. For me. diabetes though. Fire church hunter. I like her gear. I need to stop letting myself get in the corner. Did it. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm lucky, cause I got, oh shit, dang dude, I'm sorry. I guess I'm lucky cause I've over leveled, like look at my level. Like 53, I have a bunch of vitality and strength. Well, I knew she was guarding something. Her gear, maybe? Yup. Student uniform, student trousers. I wonder if that does anything. A lot of arcane defense. Maybe I should go for arcane defense here. Trousers. Oh, okay. What weapon were you using? Student trousers. Yeah, it looks like it's just arcane defense. Oh, I try parrying everything. Sometimes I try to parry monsters too, because somebody told me you can. So I was like, every once in a while I'll try to parry a monster. Okay, so I got options here. Let me try opening that door. I'm sure I can open it. Yeah, I thought so. That's how this game is. Most of Dark Souls is like that too. Can't open anything. She's only guarding that item. Are these clothes any good? Venerium key. Or as soon as you like aggro her the first time, she comes after you every time. Here's something crawling around out there. Definitely something with a lot of legs. Yep, there you go. You are designed to knock me off, huh? Yeah, that threaded cane, I was trying to figure out what animation would be the best to parry, and it's not cool. Useful item. Yeah, that threaded cane seems tricky. Empty phantasm shell. That's the thing that gives you arcane on stuff, right? Empty shell that applies arcane power to weapon. But I'm too stupid, I only have 8 arcane. I'm too dumb to use the item. Can I manipulate this thing? No. Ooh. I thought I almost fell all the way down. Okay, so this area was just to get the key and that phantasm thing. See, I don't even have skill. I have 6 blood tinge, 13 skill, and 8 arcane. Like, I have no No blood vials. No bullets. I'm not ready for a boss. What's up, old guy? Whoa, he gave me insight. He's just pointing over there. Can I talk to him? Ah, that's all he says? I'm not going over here. I need to restock. That's why that blood sign's there. This way. Should I try it? Should I just go for ROM? I mean, I guess I got like 2 levels up I can do. So, why not? Okay, how far is this shortcut? Look, there's 2. Can I summon both of those to help me? Probably, huh? Is there another boss I missed in the forest? Cause I mean, I killed the beggar, and I just killed these guys, the shadows. Was there something else? Cause I know if I kill ROM, the world is gonna change. Is there a boss I need to have killed before I do that? Or an NPC I need to talk to or something?
Welcome. What is it you desire?
Oh, the little girl died, so... She died for sure. But I did get the blood ribbon. So I know I can go back there and maybe her sister or something is there.
Very well, let me...
Yeah, I'm not really going for arcane this time. But this one guy showed me an arcane build that I really liked. I could do 3. If you want to farm into a specific stat, go to... Hypogean Gale first. Okay, so that... I'm guessing that area is gonna change or I'm not gonna be able to go there anymore.
Farewell, good hunter.
And then... Get some bullets. I think I need bullets way more than anything. Hypogean Gale. Well, let's see if there's anything I need over there. I don't think so. Hypogean Gale. Yeah, you know, I don't have a lot of time, so I'm just gonna go try for... Yo, Sif! Sif is here. So yeah, I don't think I need anything here. I mean, I killed Dark Beast Parl, and... Did I even... Yeah, I did that. I don't think I need anything here. I'm leveled up pretty well, I would say. For how I think everything's going. Skits and Sif. At it again. Okay, so I guess it's this one? No, that's not it. This one. How you doing, Sif? Bergenworth. Okay, so this is for So I can just run to the side, huh? Yeah. It's a good little shortcut. Oh, I didn't check that rune to see what it did. Itachi guy, want some help? Thanks, but no thank you, because I want to do all the bosses on my own. My first run. Maybe for like consecutive runs, I can I might ask for help. Probably. Thanks for the follow. I hate this part that I know you have to jump, but I'm still hesitant. Anyways, let me at least get my cannon ready. I'm gonna try to get it with the charge attack first from my stake driver. Such a weird thing. Okay. Okay, Rom, it's just you and me. I wonder if this will hurt it even. That did nothing. That did nothing, huh? Did absolutely nothing. Get out of here, spiders. I wonder if I can just dodge it. It seems pretty slow. Die. How do I keep missing that? There has to be a way to get him with that. Come on, baby. Move just slow enough to get out of the way. Alright, it's cannon time then. That's so weird that he dodges me like that. Get him, get him. Get him. Oh no, sticky white stuff. I know I can hit him with this thing. I've seen people do it. Oh god, it's the spiders that are protecting him now. I got the range. Now. Got him. Like that. No, not that. I do too, man, because that explosion looks really nice. This is a spot right here. Boom! What are you doing? He teleported. I think I can get him, honestly. I think I can get him again. And these spiders, they're more aggressive now. Right there. Nope, that one came from behind. These are gonna protect them. I might have to kill some of these. Oh, God. Alright, let's see how my cannon does. I knew that was a bad move. Oh, focus. The spike. This big one. There we go. Try this. That didn't do nothing. 300 is not enough. Okay, so cannon is no good. Look at that, 140. This is lame. I have to rely on this thing. Maybe just going for quick hits. Yeah, I thought he was charging up some kind of attack. I had armor made out of that freaking spider. I didn't put on the bone marrow ash, so I probably could have gotten a little bit more damage. So many spiders. Yikes. Run away. More and more keep coming out, huh? Spider. Wonder where the weak spot's at from. Maybe in the blood? Oh, that's way more damage. Okay, so not the head. Can attack the body. Okay. So maybe I'll aim the cannon at the body too. Yeah, I thought I would have figured, well, dang, I had no bullets. I should have bought more bullets. Oh, well. Don't need to focus on the bullets. I missed an item? Wait, where am I? No, I'm stupid. Why did I do this? I need this one this side. Just run away for now. I'm not sure where I'm at. Here's the woods. Why? Go away. Alright, fine. Let's die. Oh, you gave me bullets. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna kill all those little thingies then. Nah. I have enough for one shot, so I'm good. Do I need to do what I thought? Would it... Oh, you thought it was... I needed to hit the head too? Yeah, the... Seems like the body's weaker than the head. The head seems pretty strong. And I was hitting the head most of the time, so... I'm sure... If I would have been, Oh, okay. I'm sure if I was hitting the body the whole time, I probably could have beat him. Okay, so what I'm gonna do... Look, he's already set up. The spiders first? Oh. Check on this one. Yeah, the head. What? Okay. I'm being sloppy. But the spiders don't they regenerate? Like if I play long enough, won't they regenerate? Let me try that. Let me try killing the spiders and get a good hit in. No, well, you know, I did okay. I did a pretty good hit. Spawning group. Let's try and see how much damage I can do with the cannon. To see if it's worth it to get bullets if I need them. Oh, Going for that butt ROM. Boom, that's what I wanted. I wanted like 700. There's so many spiders everywhere. Yeah, I don't think it won't let me do the charge attack anymore. He's like, enough of your nonsense. I love it, man. That's fire in the way. Oh, pesticide! Kin? Not my kin. No, be careful. Don't be greedy. Don't be greedy. Wait, spiders. Got it. Yeah, boy. Two bosses in one day. Within an hour. That's nice. Thanks, guys. Yup. Who's that? Lady. What's it on leg? She's all bloody. And there's a baby crying. The moon is crying. Pretty weird. So, weirder, huh? Well, I guess I'll need a lot of bullets. Because, yeah, I don't think I'm going to get rid of the cannon. I really like it. If it does like 800, that's like a free charge hit to me. Look at that thing! Ritual secret broken. Seek the nightmare newborn. What? It's an amygdala. How come I can see it now? Oh, because Rom's dead, huh? So, if I go through that door over there, is that thing gonna kill me? He will stagger out of it? I did not know that. Oh, I know where this is. It will try to grab. How do I get through there? Do I just run? Emphasis on try. I'm gonna go for it. Go, 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 go. Okay, cool. Alright, cool. Yahar Ghul Unseen Village. Stuff coming out of the... Aw, Hunt. Why stuff coming out of the floor? Run. Yeah. Wait, do my eyes glow when I absorb somebody's blood echoes? It kind of look like that. Oh, these guys are all like bloody-ish. Oh, also I can go see if that one girl is there, the sister of the girl that I let die. So let me light this up. Who's in this chair? Actually, I want that item too, that helmet. Look, there's more amygdalas. They're everywhere. Look, and you just got summoned. So do they just, like, get summoned forever? Okay, so two dudes went this way. I'm guessing the same deal that that thing's gonna try to grab me. Oh yeah, you got bullets. I want your bullets. Give me your bullets. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Hold up, hold up. Give me bullets. Blood vial. That's almost like bullets. Look, there's so many dudes. Come to me, guys. Look at him. Trying to get me. Get the other guy. No, don't get me. Run through. Your amygdala will not protect you. Aha. Your bullets. I want these two. Oh, I hear a bell ring and then more guys come. Is somebody ringing a bell? That must be it. You stop ringing your bell, lady. Yeah, give me your bullets. Bolt. You're stuck, sir? Okay, I'll help you. This ritual must be stopped, lest we are all become beasts. This guy's praying. I guess I have to imagine, like, almost everywhere there's gonna be an amygdala trying to grab me. Here. Oh, there's a wall. Okay. I did not guess that it would open. This looks just like the jail that I was at. I can counter you. Ooh, you're stronger though. Much stronger, huh? the lady there. Oh, she's dead. Air. Cool. Okay, you got resummoned. And then I heard somebody over here. Let's kill you first. Okay. New things. Okay. That's cool. Get shield, bro. Okay, I'm gonna re-kill this guy because I'm sure he's gonna follow me or something. Oh, the big guy got summoned back too. Can't wait for the big guy. Come here, big guy. I missed it. There. At least I can, it's like easy to farm. But yeah, it doesn't seem like they drop a lot. Cause the big guy, he didn't drop nothing. Usually drops like some vials. And this is the door I couldn't open. So that. Frenzied cold blood. Yeah, I don't think I have time for another boss. No, actually I have to go. If there's anywhere to stop, I guess now's the time before I explore anything. I know, yeah, there's like enemies everywhere. So, yeah, I'm probably gonna stop now. I gotta head off to work. So, thanks for watching, guys. It was really cool. This is the first time I had people see me beat a boss, let alone two. So, I'm really happy for that. So, I'll catch you guys next time. Hopefully, I could probably stream around the same time tomorrow. Maybe a little earlier. So, you guys can watch a little more. And, I might wait for the next boss. Yeah, I'll see you guys. I'll wait for the next boss. We'll see. I might not. So, I'll catch you guys later. There we go.